always tell when you're getting around Knoxville, traffic seems to get a little bit heavier. Just like any bigger metropolitan area. Oh, carrying a couple swimming pools over in the left lane. Oh, the way station's open, so they all have to stop. No wonder why they all the semis moved over to the right lane there. Looks like I'm exiting up here at about 1.1 miles going to the right. time I was in this area up here, some guy had lost a huge, I think it was a tarp of some sort, but it was bundled up, either a tarp or a big tent, and it had rolled out into the middle lane, and to the left lane, and he was parked on the right shoulder, trying to retrieve it. So I was like, whoa, was not expecting to see that when I came around one of the bends. Tennessee River here up here shortly again. I'm pretty sure that's the Tennessee River. We'll see. Doesn't seem too windy, it's just rainy. So I guess that's a good thing.